Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and as you have known in my title, I have to tell you something, and I've been keeping this for almost 5 months already. By the way, if you hear any noise, it's currently raining, and then I have my two dogs here, so if you hear anyone scratching or crying, it's probably my dogs. And then there's also a thunderstorm, so bear with me. I really want to make this video. The thing that I want to tell you and share with you, as you have subscribed from my channel, is, and I also feel like sharing this with you as you are also like a part of the family. I am pregnant. I am currently on my 18 weeks right now as I'm filming this one. That's why it's been a while since I have filmed some videos, because it was really hard for the first trimester, and this is my first pregnancy. How did we know? So it was on the 3rd week of June. I was on my 60 laps of running, so it's 1 hour and 40 minutes, and that week it was really just hard for me. I was so out of breath for every run of that week, and it was so different because I am used to already running an hour and 40 minutes of run, and then that week it was just so hard. I was always out of breath, and then it just clicked to me that I thought that kabuntis ka, and then I brushed it off my head because I was thinking it's impossible because I'm still running. And then I'm running 6 times a week, but on that Saturday I decided not to run because tinamad lang talaga ako that day, or I just really want to rest because ang hirap talagang tumakbo nung Monday to Friday. On that Sunday, June 24th, so I just asked hubby to buy 2 pregnancy kits to check. Kasi I was thinking also na patapos na yung buwan and I still don't have my period. So he just bought 2 inexpensive one in the nearest botica here in our condominium. So he bought, and then I tested in our room bathroom, and then it was the longest 30 seconds of my life, and I was thinking that negative to. And because I was also thinking na baka magkakaroon ako ng period kaya nahihirapan akong tumakbo, kasi usually ganun siya for the past few months. But for that 30 seconds, biglang lumabas yung dalawang stripes, and since yun nga positive siya, I opened again the other one, pregnancy kit, and then I tested again for the second time, and still the result came out positive. So talagang sabi ko, hala, buntis na nga ako. So I didn't had the time, and also I didn't think about surprising my husband of the pregnancy test, kasi at that very moment I was so shocked na hindi na ako nakapag-isip. So I just gave it to him, and he was shocked also na positive yung result. And then I was so shocked, excited, and I was also so afraid at that time because there are a lot of questions in my head, katulad ng ready na ba ako, totoo bang buntis ako, is it true, is it happening. So talagang it didn't register really on my mind yet, so hindi ko pa, kumbaga, hindi pa nag-sink in sa akin na buntis na pala talaga ako. And then, and that Sunday also where I took the pregnancy test, we attended the Sunday service that afternoon. And during praise and worship, God just whispered to me na everything is gonna be alright. And that was just the promise that I was keeping in my heart. Even until now and for the rest of my pregnancy na everything is gonna be alright. So, we didn't announce it after because I was afraid to announce it very early. Kasi it happened to one of the office mate of my husband. His wife was pregnant and then that week after they announced it, parang walang heartbeat yung baby. So, parang ayoko lang munang sabihin na hindi pa talaga sigurado na wala pa kaming check-up, wala pa kaming ultrasound. First ultrasound is through transvaginal ultrasound. If I'm not wrong, that's what you call it. So, aparato is going to be inserted in you. And then, kasi parang early pregnancy pa siya. So, wala pa yung sa tummy na ultrasound. So, yun yung unang ultrasound. And then, it was really a tear-jerking experience. Because, nakita ko yung heartbeat nung fetus inside me. And, happy ako sobra kasi 1 month na ata siya na nasa chan ko and I'm still running. So, I was overjoyed na this baby is strong inside me. Kasi ang result of that ultrasound is an embryo with good cardiac activity. So, in short, okay yung kanyang heartbeat. And this was the picture of that during the transvaginal ultrasound. So, ito siya. Our baby here is 7 weeks and 6 days at this time na nagpa-transvaginal ultrasound kami. And so, ang test that time is transvaginal ultrasound. And then, I have blood test. And then, I also have urine test. So, yun yung mga test na kinuha sa akin during that that time before I can go back to my OB. And I was so happy na okay naman siya. So, on my second week of second trimester, just the second week of September, no, I started doing my pregnancy workout. Sobrang light lang siya and easy, unlike those HIIT workout that I usually do before my pregnancy. Pero right now I'm just taking it slow, but at the same time I'm making sure that I am fit and healthy all throughout this pregnancy. This second trimester I'm trying to go back on eating clean and more on healthy choices. The first 3 months was super hard kasi lagi akong nasusuka. Even yung morning sickness na sinasabi nila ay hindi siya lang morning, but it would be in the first thing in the morning, in the middle of the day, in the late afternoon, or even before you sleep. So, sobrang hirap talaga because what I really hate about the morning sickness is yung first morning or yung early morning na yung yellow yung lumalabas. Sorry, TMI. Kasi acid siya. Yung parang, yung feeling niya is acid. And then, that week, like, may tatlong gabi na nagkikrave ako ng Jollibee spaghetti. Yun yung una kong craving, Jollibee spaghetti. And then, you know, I'm not a meat eater. So, I love fish, vegetables, and fruits. And as much as possible, I do eat clean. Pero, during this pregnancy talaga, I cannot stop myself to eat beef. Beef talaga ang gustong-gusto ko kainin during this pregnancy. Even until now na magsi-second trimester na ako. So, yun. One thing that really helped me during this pregnancy for the past few months especially during the first trimester, even until now, this one, this book, I just went to the National Bookstore and then I saw this one. So this is Your Pregnancy Week by Week by Glade B. Curtis, which is a doctor, and Judith Schuller. Ayan. So I really like this book, and this was 500 plus, I think. So first week of the week that I knew that I was pregnant, I bought this one, and napaka ano niya, detailed also na the first time, ma'am, sobrang helpful tong librong to, no? Dito yung mga preparing for pregnancy, basta week by week you can read this one. And then may mga illustration siya ng mga nung baby mo sa chan. Meron siyang illustration and also meron siyang exercise, pero hindi ko siya sinunod kasi first trimester talagang hindi ko pa kaya mag-workout and yung energy level ko sobrang baba. And so that's it. I highly recommend this book to you if you are a first time mom. No, so meron siyang mga ganitong illustration sa book. So I also was recommended by my eldest sister an app in my phone, so I downloaded that. I will link the app in the description box below if I, because I can't remember the name. This was really a good help, and it's very important na yung support talaga of the people around you, especially from your husband or from your partner. So emotional support, physical support, and mental support. So talagang iwasan ma-stress. I've been told a lot by that na iwasan ma-stress, but there are really days where I would cry my eyes out because of certain things. But my eldest sister would always advise me, think positive. I'm gonna show you my belly for 18 weeks. So this is my belly for 18 weeks. Ayan na siya. So next month, we'll know the gender of our baby. So that is my belly. Ayan. So ayan yung abs ko. Nawawala na siya. But this is my belly. So I can still wear my pants, pero hindi yung super skinny. Ito yung pinaka maluwang kong pantalon. Isa sa pinamaluwang kong pantalon nung naging sobrang payat ako past 4 months. So this is my belly. Malaki na siya. So madali na akong hingalin. As in, I still do wear my heels, pero yung block heels na lang, because my OB knows about it, that whenever I wear flats, sobrang sakit ng paa ko. So, hinihingal ako. Sorry. I'm always out of breath. And then, yun nga. TMI man. But, I have to buy na my pregnancy bras. I don't like wearing bras anymore kasi sobrang sikip ng bra ko. That's why I love wearing my corset tops. And then I have my pregnancy boobs talaga. Sorry talaga, hindi ko maiwasang talagang lumuluwa na talaga siya. So sorry and don't mind it. That's my belly for 18 weeks now. And then my channel would still be about beauty, fashion, lifestyle, and of course I would add my experiences as a first time mom. So I would be sharing with you some hauls of my maternity haul and products, baby products siguro in the future. And also I will put updates as much as I can with this pregnancy, also to help those who are first time mom, because I'm really not expert about this because it's my first time also, and I think no one is expert about being pregnant. It's different each pregnancy. I want to share with you my experiences so that if you're first time mom or you're pregnant, we can share our experiences and ideas. And I hope na you continue to support me as my belly grows. And I do love to make videos still, but I hope that I would always have the energy to make. So bear with me, and I'm so excited to share my updates with you until I can finally see my baby in next year. So by the way, I am due date on February 20, but they say that your due dates usually has plus 7 days. So if you have any questions, just comment down below, and I hope that you will be with me on my journey during this pregnancy. If you have enjoyed this video, please do like, comment what other video request if you have, and then questions about pregnancy also, or share your experiences down the comment section below. And then please do subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye.